So today we're gonna play different games. Then mangul.
Heal! My lord, will you please help me?
Yeah, why he get up?
What is it?
I have to get to a camp in the woods, occupied by people who are seriously ill. They need a healer.
The area is overrun with bandits and Mongols.
Yes, I'll need protection.
I can get you there, but the sickness concerns me. You're sure you can fight it?
Sickness isn't something you fight. It's something you have to care for.
If the people are as ill as you say, we should leave now. Stop the sickness before it spreads.
Thank you, my lord.
Come on, Shadow.
How did you survive the battle at Komoda?
It was thanks to a woman, Yuna. She rescued me from the beach, nursed me back to health.
She sounds like a gifted healer.
She's one of the bravest people I know. I wouldn't be here without her.
My mother did the same for me. As a boy, I was always sick, but through her knowledge of herbs, she made me strong. She's the reason I'm a healer. Wait, I think I see something up ahead.
Good eye. Stay back. Let me handle it.
Where are you hiding?
We don't have any.
Kill us.
You shouldn't be traveling here alone.
We had to leave our farmstead, my lord. Everyone there is sick.
What brought it on?
Spirits. Our ancestors are punishing us.
We gave the Mongols our food instead of fighting back. When they left, everyone grew ill.
Now our home is cursed.
There's an inn just down the road. You should be safe there.
It's much too dangerous outside. Get indoors and stay there. Thank you. I only hope the spirits don't follow us.
Spirit.
Here! Let's go!
You're quite the butcher with that sword.
Butcher?
The bandits would have killed those people.
You don't know that. You could have tried talking to them.
It would not have helped. You know that. You asked for my protection.
Forgive me. My life's work is to heal the body, not destroy it.
Keter! Thank goodness you're here!
Homeo, what is it?
What's wrong?
It's my son. I think he ate something poisonous.
Take me to him.
What about those suffering at the camp? We've already delayed.
It will only take a moment.
Let this shot.
Perhaps we can make this quick.
Thank you, my lord.
What did he eat?
I wish I knew. We have no food.
I'll see if I can find what it was.
Thank you, my lord.
Nothing but boiled water. Rice basket's empty. Huh. just straw. Wild mushrooms, half eaten. This must be it. I should tell Hanaoka.
Did you find anything?
Half-eaten mushrooms.
You fool! You know better!
He must have eaten them out of desperation.
I can make an antidote, but I need river moss.
Stay with him. I'll find the moss.
Whoa.
My lord, did you find the moss?
Yes, I did.
Here it is.
Homio, listen carefully. Crush this moss, add it to a cup of water and bring to a boil. Have him drink the mixture and he should be fine by tomorrow morning.
Those at the camp need us now.
Yes, let's go.
Thank you for saving my son.
Hey, you should open the door for me.
You know, that man's symptoms were the same as the couple from the farmstead. Aching, vomiting, labored breathing.
Symptoms of poisoning. You think the farmstead was poisoned?
I'm almost sure of it. In which case, I'll need tubers to treat them. The moss was fine for that man, but tubers are stronger. They grow at a nearby pond.
Let's be quick. Would you like to talk to them? Ask them politely to move?
I'll leave this to your discretion, my lord.
Hear you, Yasumbe. For Lani Shag!
Is that scary yet? Okay, get up. He's dead.
Yeah!
Yeah, Jingu.
Over here, my lord.
You found the tubers?
Yes. Thanks to you, I'm able to harvest them. It's just... watching you, I can't help but wonder if you enjoy the violence.
No, I don't enjoy it.
To protect our people. I think about that every time I reach for my sword.
Of course. I'm sorry, my lord.
Let's go heal those who need it.
The camp should be just ahead.
Healer, my wife, she stopped breathing.
How long has she been sick?
Ever since the Mongols came by our farmstead.
What did she eat?
We had no food. Just water from the well.
I'm sorry. She's gone. If only I'd gotten here sooner.
You did your best.
But maybe if I hadn't delayed, with that couple and that man.
If we hadn't stopped, those people would be dead. You also wouldn't have figured out these people were poisoned.
Perhaps. But I still don't know how.
That man said his wife had nothing but water from the well.
And we know people started getting sick after the Mongols left.
They must have polluted the well.
A contaminated water source would spread sickness like wildfire.
But it's treatable?
Yes, the tubers will see to it.
Then help those you can.
Thank you, my lord. You have saved many lives.
See if we have ninja thing. Yeah, we need this. Thank you.
Then Nigam was...
There's no other way.
Sitchbem. Then nigga what did so?
Okay.
For Lani Chen!
Oh, he! What are you saying, man? Mongols. From the front door.
Yeah.
Good horse, Kage.